Locked, yeah. But should come back up again. Yeah, it's live again. I've got part two. Sorry, guys, I had to restream because the music, they keep blocking me. So, in case you missed it, we had a sack bunt. Courtney Fiora sack bunted to advance Lowell to second base for the first out. Then Kayla Adams just grounded out to first base for the third out, but advanced Lowell round to third base. It brings Georgia Page to the plate. I've got people watching again, so I know it's back up.
It is.
And then I won't be able to post the first one until I finish this one. Yeah, it's not the Vision Goblin, it's because music is played in the background, Facebook block the stream and then it stops feeding altogether. So just a mental note for any ground that's playing music and you try to stream a game, preferred not to have the music going. So ground ball to Shea at shortstop, has time for side away. Takes us into bottom of the fifth. Essendon up 1-0. Well, it's still over loud. It's too loud. I've got the volume down. I've got the media down. Like the whole volume is down. It still picks up everything. That's my third warning I've got. Thank you. Strike on Shay. Second.
Yeah.
brings third baseman Jade Huff to the plate. Siobhan Stevenson to the plate. called soon. Shortstop for the third out at second base. But not before Springvale put three runs on the board to take the lead 3-1, heading into top six.
Wait.
So we have runner on second, none out. Goes to three, holds up there. Four, first and third, one out.
Well, the bottom of the order have been doing really well against it.
Brings left fielder Jasmine Bentley to the plate.
Third base at the moment, we have one out.
Thank you. we don't know why, but the umpire's just called two balks on her for something that she's been doing the whole game. So it's all tied up at bottom of the six, top of the six, sorry. Gabby's getting very close to her pitch count, so this will be her last batter. Done, which will bring us up to the top of the order for Essendon. So Gabby being a junior, she's on a pitch count, so that
good
takes
job,
her
Gab!
Out of the game, which will bring DH Anna Kimball into catch, which will then move Emily Devine, I believe, out at left field, and Kelly Manzi has come from left field into pitch. So we've currently got two out, and yep, Emily Devine has gone from catching out to left field.
Thank you.
ball hit to right field. Runners will stop at second. Bring shortstop Courtney Fiora to the plate. Runners on first and second with two out. Chevy at second base, fumbled but scores another run, can't pick it up. So Essendon score another run, so that makes it 5-3. Thank you. bottom of the sixth innings, Essendon are up 5-3, and we have left
on
Emily Devine up to bat.
Come on in, find a gap now, get on.
Ball to shortstop, should be second out. Brings right field Sherrill to the plate. Top of the seventh. high ball. M's under it at left field. Oh, oh ball.
Double to Abe for the bottom of the seventh.
Great job, Abby! Come on, Huffy!
Third baseman Jade Huff to the plate. Siobhan Stevenson to the plate. One strike on Chevy with one out. Runner on second. Ground ball to third, but for shortstop. Courtney makes a throw. Ball into right field.
Drop it.
Safe in there, run scores.
And the plane goes on.
For a 5-4 ball game.
Yes, Abby.
Bring centre fielder Shannon's to the plate.
Come on, Shannon, you got this. Come on, Shannon. Come on, Sam.
Time run is currently at first base.
Hey, stay smooth. Stay controlled. Come on, Flan.
Good day. on first base. Ground ball to shortstop to second base for the championship. Essendon take it 5-4.
Come on.